Hey guys, how's it going? And welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. Now today, we are reacting to some hardcore porn. So, yeah, it's not what it sounds, it's this American TV show about a pawn shop. However, the title, as you see down below, Hardcore Porn Security Guard Joe Caught Stealing. So, who knows what's going to happen today, boys. But yeah, if you guys are enjoying the content on the channel, please like and subscribe. If we get to 100 subs, I'm going to eat a ghost chili on the channel. So, yeah, hopefully we can get there. But anyway, guys, let's get into the reaction of the video.
It's unbelievable that I have to trust Joel to have my back. You, get out of here.
Oh! Whoa, that was a little bit dramatic. You know, they were just having a conversation. I don't know what he said, but it was just like, get out of here. So, this is a little bit intense, and we're already 8 seconds in. So, who knows what's going to happen, boys.
My dad wants me to keep my cool, but all I want to do is scream.
So, there's a big group of people right now. Got a nice security guard.
Pawn those two, it doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter. There's a lot of close-up angles on people in this, aren't there? Oi! Oi, boys, we've got the detectives coming in now. They're looking all dapper in their nice little suits, you know. They're ready to, they've got their nice little briefcases under their arms. They're not messing about. They are ready for business. So, right, boys, I don't know what's going on. Has he already been caught? Is this, like, going to catch him? I don't even know. Let's get back into it.
We'll buy this and pawn this and that and give you $350 total.
Can we do $450?
Can't do $4. How about $375?
Minimum I can take is $4.
Go right around the side and we'll take care of it.
So this guy's got a deal for $400. Right, the detectives are in the shop.
Well, I'm back here.
Okay. Right, the coat is coming off now, boys. The coat is coming off. They are ready for business. He's ready. He's going to catch out this security guard. This is exciting, you know. Does he get caught? Does he not get caught? The detectives are in the house, so something's going to happen. So we'll just have to see, boys. Just have to see.
Detectives have arrived. I need to tell them what's been happening and show them the evidence.
So just keep your eyes on the front door.
Right, the evidence is coming out soon, boys.
Not now. Joe has no idea we're onto him. We have to keep him occupied.
Right, so this is like a sting operation, pretty much.
Ready to have his ass arrested.
I see.
I said not now.
All right, I get it. Not now. Not now. I get it. All right, I get it.
Turn your mics off. We show them the security footage of Joe walking over to Jeff's desk and stealing jewelry again and again and again.
Whoa!
I'm gonna get him, I'll bring him back here.
He's been caught in the act, boys. They have the footage. Alright, now it's time for the confrontation. Things are getting a little bit serious.
Gotta ask you a question. You're the only one who knows this answer.
You're the only one who'll know this answer. They're onto him. They're onto him. Does he know what he's done? Oh, this is intense, because like something is about to kick off, but it's just building slowly up to it, right? Here we go, boys. Here we go. And then it just cuts. It just cuts. Right. They've walked into the office. Here we go.
I'm gonna get him up.
I like these close cinematics of people's faces, literally just zooming up to people's faces and just, you know, like, what's going on? What's going on? So, yeah, I like the cinematics. Again, it's adding to the intensity right now. So we're about halfway through. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens.
My head of security is a thief. Hey, Joe. I'm bringing him into my office, where I had police waiting for him.
Also, the police are on the scene right now, boys. The police are on the scene. He's coming in. Here we go, boys. Here we go. Door's been shut.
He knew he was in trouble once we walked through that door. Joe, did you steal from me?
So there's the footage. What's he gonna say? Come on. The intent.
Tell me the truth.
He's building. He's building. Come on.
He said, yes, I did.
He admitted it. At least he admitted it. I mean, you've got the footage. Like, you can see him doing it. He's taking all the jewellery. He's going in there, a bit of gold, going in there, a few diamonds, going in there, a bit of silver. You know, he's admitted to it. At this point, you know, he's admitted to it. The police will take him away. At this point, he's been caught. Let's see if anything else happens, boys.
The detectives call in uniformed officers to put the cuffs on him.
Oh, okay, they're cuffing him.
And then he reaches into his pocket and pulls out an assortment of jewelry worth over $7,000.
$7,000 in his pocket. So if he's been doing this for a while, he's obviously been doing it different days. If he that day was going in his pocket and he had $7,000 of jewellery to take home on just that day, boys, he must have made an absolute killing. Oh my God. He's gone mental. $7,000 in his pocket. Like, how do you even get away with taking it? Oh, I don't even know, boys. I don't even know. What a heist. Whoa. Right, come on, let's finish this off then, boys. Finish this off.
I almost had a heart attack.
No, he's in the cuffs right now, boys.
You go this way. This is my loyal employee, my head of security.
Head of security.
For the last 3 years.
That is crazy.
Busting stealing.
So it said there he's been the head of security for 3 years. So I don't know whether he was stealing from the get-go or whether this has been a recent habit. But if in his pocket that day, $7,000, mate, he must have made an absolute killing. But obviously, as you see now, you are eventually going to get caught. So, you know, don't steal is basically what I'm trying to say.
Just now, too.
Still, Wow, and now he goes. Off the guy goes. It's at the end of the story, boys. They're all walking back in the shop.
You think he was working with someone else?
If he was, it could be anyone.
Oh, is there another dynamic? Could it be someone else? Look, he's never look around. But yeah, boys, that was it. Well, what a story. He had been stealing, after all. $7,000 in his pocket that day worth of jewellery, mate. That is some serious stuff. But yeah, so the security guard, Joe, did get caught stealing. And that is what it's going to be. So, yeah, if you guys enjoyed me reacting to Hardcore Porn and want me to react to more of this or more of Dr. Phil, please just let me know in the comments section. I love reading your guys' comments, but yeah, that's going to be it for me. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.